If you have some old prescription medicine you need to get rid of, the annual DEA National Drug Take Back Day, that's this weekend in Lexington. City officials say you can drop off unwanted or expired prescription medicine tomorrow from 10 in the morning until 2 tomorrow afternoon at the Kentucky American Water Building on Richmond Road.